Hi, Chris Rowe here from the Delaware Valley Real Estate Report. Hope this video finds you doing well. Well, we're into January now. We had a fall where interest rates were climbing and rising. Then the Federal Reserve came out in December and they say, oh, we're taking short-term interest rates up. The market didn't like it, along with other things happening, and the market has dropped. Actually, it needs a drop. It's due for a major correction. That's my opinion. Consult your financial advisor, but it's overvalued at this point. Any which way, what does that mean to you in the wonderful world of housing? It means because the market, okay, is dropping, investors are moving their money out of that market and into things like mortgage-backed securities, bonds. When people buy those, the offerings go down, which means the interest rate that they're promising to those investors is lower, which means lower interest rates on mortgages that consumers are going to have to pay. So it's a great situation right now that we're experiencing, and you can take advantage of that if you want to play in the market. Now, here's a couple of considerations. Let's try and think about how people think here. People think, oh, well, I don't want to move in the winter and it's cold. So people stop looking for homes in around the beginning of December. Hello, if I have less people out looking for homes, that's more homes for me to have an opportunity on purchasing or getting in a contract and winning that bid. So less competition, interest rates lower. It takes 60 to 90 days to get into a house from when you really start moving, just because of all the working parts and items that need to be completed for you to move in there. So we're looking at you moving in spring, which is not too hot, not too cold. If you start in the spring, you're generally moving in June or July, and phew, who wants to sweat that one out? So just an idea, if you're in the market, like I know you've been, and I know you've been looking around, take a look at where we are today. If you need to get pre-approved, because sellers and realtors are not going to spend their time with you if you've not taken the initiative and gotten pre-approved so that they can know they have a viable home buyer that has been pre-approved and screened by a mortgage lender like me. My name is Chris Rowe. I'm with the Delaware Valley Real Estate Report, and I'm a loan officer for Acopia Home Loans here in Delaware, serving Delaware and Pennsylvania. My number is 302-897-8558. You'll be able to see that here on this page. And if I can be of service to you, which I know I probably can, let's get you pre-approved so that you can shop with confidence. Again, Chris Rowe signing off. God bless you, and we'll talk to you soon.